I'd like to share with you about the ABC of Christianity. It stands for Adversity Bonds Christians to God. The ABC of Christianity is that adversity bonds us, bonds Christians to God. I see that in Jonah chapter 2 and verse 1. Then Jonah prayed unto the Lord his God out of the fish's belly. You see, when is it that Jonah prayed? Well, it is when he was already in the fish's belly. Then Jonah prayed unto the Lord. Do you realize this is the very first time we see him pray in the book of Jonah? He prayed when he was in the fish's belly for 3 days. It is then that Jonah prayed. Isn't it true that oftentimes when we are in a fix or when we are in pain, it is the time we are reminded to pray? Adversity binds us or bonds us to God whilst we are in the fish's belly, even in the deepest pain. Even when we know we have been disobedient, we can pray and we know that our Lord will hear us when we turn unto Him. It's so beautiful here in Jonah 2:1. Then Jonah prayed unto the Lord his God. God is still his God. Did God hear? Well, in Jonah 2 and verse 10, after Jonah prayed, the Bible says, and the Lord spake unto the fish, and it vomited out Jonah upon the dry land. It is when we cry out to God that God will then speak. We cry unto the Lord, save us, and Jesus whispers, peace, be still. And so this is a tremendous encouragement. Maybe today you are in a fix, in pain, in a fish's belly. Friends, it's time. It's God reminding you to pray. It's God drawing you to Himself. A, B, C. Adversity should bind Christians back to God. Will you hear Him? Will you pray unto Him? Will you seek Him? Because God is still your God. And He will whisper, peace, be still. God bless.